I was lying in the grass by a river. And as I lay, the grass turned to sand, and the river turned to a sea. And suddenly the sea burst into flames, and the sand was burning. And I breathed in, and there was smoke in my lungs, and there was fire in my brain. And I looked around me, and there were all these shapes being sucked into the flames, and they were writhing and trying to escape. And I knew that I had to get out. And I looked above me and I saw a sheep that was smiling down at me and beckoning, saying, "Come on home!" And I raised myself and I tried to get out of the flames, and I was getting high.